one of the main things that distinguishes a place like Roswell Park from many other places where you can get cancer therapy is that as an institution, our mission is not just to treat patients with cancer, but to come up with better therapies for cancer. Our cell therapies are shifting away from this model where we give patients drugs that can cause a lot of side effects and we get them through that, to now creating drugs that specifically identify and target just the cancer cells. Roswell Park is the only place in the region where you're going to find these cell therapies.
Cell therapy is a pretty broad term involving things such as immune cells. Basically, T cells that are isolated from a patient and they're genetically modified to target the patient's cancer. The general cell therapies that we consider today involve CAR T cell therapies and tumor infiltrating lymphocyte therapies. So T cells have all these great features to them that make them wonderful cancer killers. They can recapitulate many parts of the immune system just by themselves. So they can have a specificity towards cancer, they can proliferate, they can persist, they can have memory, they can last years in a patient, they can secrete cytokines that recruit other immune cells that can also kind of eradicate cancer. There's a benefit to Roswell Park because you have some of the inventors of this technology. So Dr. Brinchens, who recruited me here, I worked with him when I was a fellow and as a junior faculty member. We helped develop this technology. We went to the FDA and got approval to open the first phase one trial of a gene engineered cell therapy in patients in the entire world. When you come here to Roswell Park, you're gonna be treated by clinicians that have a long experience in not just the technologies that were approved today, but the technologies that preceded this therapy 17 years ago.
Not only will the outcomes be better, and we'll be hopefully curing people using these therapies, but it'll also be much better tolerated so that patients that have other medical issues, for example, can get these type of targeted therapies and cell therapies, which will be more effective and less toxic.